statement and that really fucked me up. My brother lost his life and it turned me to a beast. My brother got life and it turned me to the street.
And then one other thing in terms of Ziff and Ronaldo, it's very easy to pile on and be negative. There's a lot of you who have an opportunity to go out there and be a lighthouse. What you decide to do is in your own hands, but let's not take away from the accomplishment and the gameplay they showed today.
Couldn't say it better myself. Well, the last thing we have here, actually,
Ponyta, Pikachu, Poliwag, Magikarp in the wolf foil. Oh, yes! Charizard, normal foil, old school. We fucking did it.
Absolutely were. They're now going to be donning those Baron rings. A very beautiful, beautiful addition to the trophies that they're going to have individually. Probably a good time for me to mention that the actual trophy for the Corsair DreamHack Masters Dallas was in fact lost by the United Parcel Service. That would be UPS. Shout out to them. But in this moment, I'm pretty sure they have to be happy about these rings.
Yeah, look.
I see it. No way.
Oh.
Well, Hungerback's a little jump shy right now.
Yeah.
He doesn't have a lot. He's in the corner. Wizzy has a lot of stage to play with.
Return
that's it.
The knee.
That's it.
Yeah. Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, what was that? This
Yo.
Man has warrior blood in his veins and enemy blood all over
Let's
the stage.
Go.
Smash and Splash 5, Melee Singles Champion.
Wizardhome, baby.
Free agents, but probably not for long.
Nah, he's sponsored Monday, bro.
Guaranteed. Unbelievable.
What?
I'm
Let's
done.
Go. That's crazy, yo. Even had Mutant King showing him some love, showing his boy some love. My man got the towel.
Yeah, wipe that sweat off, dude.
Yeah, I know.
You got...
Hello, I am a moderator or r/Pokemon Feet, and I think you need to take a break and put your feet up and relax and watch the people give you thousands of dollars.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Fucking made it. I fucking made it, boys. It doesn't get any better than this. I can officially tell girls at a bar that I was in a PewDiePie video. I could do it. This is what we were all about, chat. I didn't think I'd make it through this. Honestly, I thought I was going to make it through a Fortnite compilation with Pokimane, but I will take it, chat.
What the hell? Fucking Christ, it's this shit.
Look! Look! Look at him! He's like a goalkeeper! Where's he gonna go? Where's he gonna go? Ridiculous! Look at this guy!
Measure you.
5'9½.
You are exactly 0 feet tall, which is the same as
okay.
Zero feet tall,
manly. 0 feet tall, manly.
0 feet.
That shit is broken.
0 feet.
That shit manly. Is broken, dude.
Jason, zero.
Plant the bomb. That's a good.
Bomb has been planted.
Nice reaction. I can't. I'm not. The old slicker's gone. I can't scope anymore. Huh? Okay, now I'm back. Now I'm back. Watch this. Move. Run!
Oh!
That's what I'm talking about.
It's Lasagna.
Is that magnetic?
Yeah.
What?
It's a magnetic phone holder thing.
I'm just using with it. Connected to a watch? Wow, this is fancy.
I wouldn't trust that in a sketchy place, but...
Alright, we can see it.
Alright, everyone smile for the camera. Alright, there's the camera there. There's us here.
Okay, how much time? We can see it.
Okay.
Okay, chase. 2, 1. Got it.
Wow, this is the future. Yeah.
This is the future. Just a magnetic.
Yeah. Someone said that in chat. Felicia the goat.
So much present.
Do you need a laptop?
I love
you. You have my permission? Cutie Cinderella, I don't need your permission to date Josh when he was interested in me before you, okay?
What is this? What is this autistic e-dating shit, man? Holy fuck. I CBA with it. I fucking CBA with it. It's a bunch of girls who actually dislike me as a person, who are pretending to like me for fucking content and views. I don't know, man. They're passing me around. And as soon as I actually offer to hang out with any of them, they're just like, nah, dude, I'm okay, thanks, just a meme.
The average age of death in my family is 107, Josh. I'm going to piss on your fucking grave.
The only redeeming quality about you living a long and happy, fulfilled life, Talus, is that when your daughter, who's going to be born, is she born yet? Was she, your daughter, your wife's due date was yesterday, right? Anyway, you're gonna watch her grow up, lead a good life, and she's gonna turn 18, the legal age of consent in every country in the world, and I'll be waiting. And you're gonna get to watch 30 years. I'm sorry, that's fucked up. I'm sorry. You know,
Vanrookie's just hungry now. He wants this $1.2K. He's going for it. The big lock explosion. That's it. Ben takes it. Huge upset. Very well fucking played there by Vim.
Snuts doing what he could, knowing the counter spell was on cooldown, trying to get the Voidwalker out to get the sack, but he mistimed it by fractions of a second. Unfortunately, was not able to get the Voidwalker in time to get the absorb shield. Very smart play by Snuts, but amazing.
Yes!
Vanrookie is your Classic Cup dueling champion. The first dueling tournament of the Classic WoW beta. Vanrookie, absolute legend. And if I
there was a time in my life where I seriously was gonna kill myself, and
dude, I've been there, trust me.
And Andrew, you were the only thing that stopped me. I had Troy.
Andrew, props to that.
Andrew called me and he talked to me countless nights when I was living under a bridge and living in a car that I didn't even have fully paid off, and Andrew was there for me, and there's nothing you can ever say that'll ever take that away. Nothing.
I like how she's like, she just knows how to revive him. Like, she's like, yeah, you know what, if you want me to know how to spell how to revive someone, I just know it. I just know it.
You've given me so many things.
Like what? You barely knew each other.
Now it is my time to return the favor.
Bitch, what are you talking about?
Not what happens to me. But please heed my voice. Sonic, come back. To me. To us.
Wait, what? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hell no, bitch, you nasty. You fucking furry. Oh, hell no, bitch. Oh, you fucking suck! Oh, this game blows! Oh my god, why did they make her do that? Oh no, then she dies? Oh, what the fuck, man? This game is nasty!
You know, I want to make sure when I die, I don't regret anything. So I'm just going to go ahead and shoot my shot real quick, okay?
Okay.
Y'all down for a three-way or what? I mean, y'all get along, we get along, like, why not?
I don't know, Ayla's, I don't know if she, I don't think she'd be down for that. I mean, I'm down to explore. Don't put all that pressure on her right now.
Okay, wait, you said you down, Faith?
I mean, might as well. Okay, really?
Let's go!
Okay, all right.
Motherfucker!